Enough. You, oh shit, bear.
Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge, and we are back in 7 Days to Die. Okay, we're gonna hit this horde pretty damn hard. I'm still going full throttle in all this. I was able to put brass in this one. We're good. Right now I'm making, well, this one's pulling out. This one needs to be, oops, shit. I forgot to pull out iron. You know what, at this point? Yeah, just give it to me. Right now we actually was able to pull out 78 bullet casings. I think I have a couple more somewhere else. Not a whole bunch, but we're going to have to get those done. On a 28-day horde coming up, so we're going to be rolling on that next horde. I've been building outside. Again, this is pulling out as much as I can. Concrete mix. And yeah, we're going to have to, I think we have to get some more rock. I think we're almost out of rock. So I'm pulling out of these ones as fast as I possibly can. And letting this roll as I'm going through. So this is all good. Right now I was making eggs and bacon. Yes. Can I have some? Thank you very much. You have a good day. That's awesome. I love when I turn this off for now. The heat signatures are pulling in. Well, I got a lot of bandages. Thank you, nurses. But yeah, a lot of those screamers, and it's nonstop. To the point where I'm trying to build, and it's I had to run away at one point or hide inside, and it's slowing me down quite a bit. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm gonna need rock too. It's nice to have the stuff, but with that rock, I'll just put this down for a second. I'll pick it up and where am I doing? Rock. Do I have left? I have. Oh, okay. Well, that's not good. 500 more, and I guess the rest I'm gonna have to wait until we're completed. So all right, so shotguns are not, I did make buckshots, and also I made some stuff once. I got some lead and I put it all in there, so I got bullets and all that. So let's just open up the light so you guys can see better. I had to make the arrow slits over here all the way across. It's the only way for this to fit properly. I might have to bring them all the way snug here to protect this part, but anyways, I'll do it right afterwards. Okay, so how I'm doing this right now, I'm actually building these. I'm actually letting them upgrade because I've put them too far. They'll actually collapse if I don't upgrade them. So I put two like this. Then I take one of these like this and I just turn it. And I take the next one here and I turn it. Shit. Or rush and make a big mistake, right? Yes. And some people are still asking me, why do you upgrade it before you dismantle it? Because I don't have time. So this brings it down to 1500. I'll take that any day. Is someone walking around me? Nah. What the hell's up there? Is like a big tree, I guess? All right, whatever. Distractions. All right, let's just get back to the end here. There we go. Perfect. Then it's going to upgrade these across. And I do want to upgrade all these across here, but what I'm going to do first, I'm going to make sure I upgrade the three first rows. These are all placed in here, as you can see. These are all upgraded on the back end. That was easier to do, but I still have all the front to do. All the way across here. And this is what took me the longest to figure out how I'm going to make this work. This doesn't look pretty. And you know what? Later on, I will figure out how to make it look nice. Right now, we're running too low of time, so all of these have to be upgraded too. So that's what I'm going to spend the rest of the night and day until the horde. Well, we're pretty much going to be doing mostly that. It's going to be upgrading and then bring out more of these arrow slits all the way across. So I'm going to get the arrow slits. I'm going to go warm up in front of a fire. Make sure a guy doesn't catch a cold because it's 86% soaking wet. The rain should stop any moment now. And we actually started on... there we go. Pretty. I'll take that. It's a good start. Keep on going. There we go. Keep on going. Don't stop. Don't stop. And this one here, actually, I don't need more brass. Shit. Do I have more brass to cook up here? It'd be nice if I can cook up a little more brass. Do I have any more left? I have one bullet casing. Gotta go far. I see a little bit of brass on top there. Nothing great. Okay, I put the brass here. The rest of it. Okay. So really, bullet casings, I'm in deep shit. Yeah, I hear you're cold, brother. I hear it cold. Life is just like that. You got zombies coming. Suck it up. Where was I going to do? Brass. I'm going to grab that. Oh, sorry. Forgot to turn off the light. The ones with the calipers here. Okay. And I'll put doorknobs here. There we go. So let those go through. We're going to grab the casings out of here. We're going to cut bullet tips and buckshots are going to go. And nails, I ended up not using them right now. I don't have time to play around with that. So I'm going to take that with me. This, I guess I can use afterwards. I don't need that, but I can probably dump it into this one. That's actually making most of the iron for me. All right, I got a little bit of a horde situation. It came in here, a screaming horde just came in out of nowhere. And I'm trying to put down the barbed wire. And yeah, they're all on the other side now. They're driving me a little bit crazy. She's probably dead, thankfully, the screamer. But I hear them destroying all the barbed wire, I think, that I'm doing. I think there's one here. Yeah, there was. All right, let's see what it looks like from this side. Let's see what it looks like from this side here. You guys having a hard time digging in? Yeah, it looks like getting a hard time. Can you get in here? Now let's see if you're stuck. Cool. Looks like it's working. Very nice. Now I'm going to get chests here put all over. I've been trying to upgrade all this, and I have a problem with this mound over there. That's a invincible mound. It's one of those protected areas. It's a glitch that occurs with the game. It's meant for the traders. It's a protected area for the POIs. So yeah. They'll be stuck in that barbed wire for a while, won't they? Initially, I'm going to have to get more arrows done, that's for sure, and more weaponry. It looks like it's destroying them pretty good, so... Oh, shit. Did you see her? Did she see us? I don't think she saw us yet. Ah, she saw us. God damn it, that woman. Oh, shit, I fell through again. Yeah, I'm bleeding. I'm just going to take the hit and run back inside. And I'm going to let this rest. I'm probably just going to hide back inside until this is over. God damn it. It's not going to take usually that long. Oh, shit. There's one behind us. Man, she's got to keep on calling, isn't she? Oh, freaking nurses. They drive me nuts. Especially when they're really quick like this. I'm going to put some... I think I'm going to be putting some spikes around there, too. If I have time. I mean, I have only one layer in the front. It's driving me a little bit crazy, but with people like... Oh, this is going to drive me more crazy. I hope she doesn't come in. I hope they don't come and attack us from this side. Come here. Come here. Enough of this shit. It's enough. Bad. I'm going to try and dig up a hole here across from the actual... from here. I'm going to try and put in some more spikes around here since we have time. So far, I've had to repair over and over again... the disaster of these guys coming in one after another. Anyways, I'm thinking about shutting down the forges, but I need some more iron to get going and finishing up the last of the upgrades. As you can see, we've got pretty much everything done. I have a couple of them coming. This is going to be a big problem here. Yeah, I don't know. It's going to be a big problem. And also, I want to give a shout out to T-Rex's, you know, family, of course. That actually, T-Rex, if you don't know him, he's actually a Patreon. Also a great guy that's been in the forums, always supporting this channel very much. And you know what? Without his support, it would be pretty hard to get things going. So we always appreciate it. Thank you very much, T-Rex. And also a shout out to your kids. You haven't seen in a while there. So it's nice to have a family reunion. Trust me, I'm a dad, so I know that too. So yes, it's very, very, very important. So to Sonny or Sony, sorry about that. I think it's Sonny. And to his daughter, Ashley, you know, big shout out to you guys. Have a nice weekend together, guys. Very important. Family number one. Always take care of each other. All right. Let's figure out what we're going to do here. So it looks like everything else is pretty good. This hammer's got to work out, man. Look at that. How much it's gone down already. I actually used it twice because I got jumped as we're going through here. There we go. Some more. Damn, man. They just keep on coming, don't they? I've been taking away the bodies, but I forget about coming back around and cleaning up with the mess. Ah, shit. Running low on that. I'm going to probably mine for some more rocks for the rest of the day. I'm going to try to do as much as I can. And again, yeah, it's going to be tough. It's going to be a little bit tough to get it all done. I don't know. I put the barb already on here because I don't know if I can have time to put this. But now I'm starting to think I should take down the barbed wire and actually put a second row here just to protect ourselves from disease. Again, it is a 28-day horde. It's not, shouldn't be the end-all be-all, but yeah, I'm thinking let's get it done right. Let's try and get that second portion. I do have the sod that I put together here with the dirt and plant fibers, which is not hard to collect. I've been collecting a lot of it. I'm trying to make sure this hill, that the disease can actually walk up it. That's a very important part. Or else they'll just start digging underneath it. And the last thing I want them to do is start digging underneath this. Yeah, this one's a little bit steep. I might have to change that up. So yeah, a lot of work to be done. I'm trying to do a lot of it off camera so we can get going for the horde today. That'd be the important part. And like I was saying, again, you know, big shout out to the families who are getting back together today. That's very cool. So to Sunny, and Ashley and T-Rex, you guys have fun, man. It's very, very important. All right, let's get rolling. I'm going to pause the video and yeah, we'll hopefully have at least the majority of it done by the time we get back. I'll catch you guys in a bit. So we got a party going on. She really hates us. Should I let her go into spikes or not? Because I'm just fed up with she sauce. This dank. Is that a bear? Oh, it's a friggin' dog too. Son of a bitch. Didn't expect the dog to come by. Use. Okay, she better shut up because she's gonna cause a whole bunch of work. Shut up. Oh man, spider zombies, really? Damn. A little mini horde beforehand. I think I got an axe going too. Is that two friggin' bears? Are you friggin' kidding me? That's a lot of meat there. Might be doing some topside hunting. How you doing? And how about you? You doing good? Yeah, you look like you got a headache. I've got to build another club too. I'm just looking at club is falling down. Another spike club to go. Okay, the bears just watched the screamer go by. Really? That's a... Oh, God. Three bears. That's right. Now the screamer hordes are spawning bears. Did you hear me? Bears. What the hell's going on? Is she back up? Be quiet. Oh shit. You scared the crap out of me. Alright. Time to take this. Enough. Oh shit, bear. And I'm injured. I've got a broken leg. Oh man, I just made it. Oh, she broke my leg. Oh, I thought you could jump that. Oh, I thought you could jump that for a second, brother. Oh my god, that bear just tried to jump it. Yeah, keep my rhino spikes. Put an upgrade here, you're gonna cost more, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. They're gonna destroy the spikes. I gotta fix my leg too. Did he die finally? Oh, I'm gonna eat you up, brother. You're gonna be some bacon and eggs very shortly. Some very bacon and eggs, but yes. Is that another one now? Or he was still alive? Well, let's piss them all off at the same time. Where's the other ones? Might as well have them all go and attack our base and test it out. Let me turn off my light here, sorry. Any more? Yeah. There we go. Yeah, you go and attack this side. So you caused me more work. You got stuck in a barb, didn't you? Huh? Headshot. Oh, you guys are horrible barbed wire. Oh yeah, just headshot upon a headshot here. Oh yeah, how you feeling now? Huh? Yeah, I'm acting tough because I'm up here. Yeah, I know. I don't mind. Come on, brother. Sit. Play dead. Good bear. Where's the other one? I don't know. There's a third one somewhere. I don't know where he went. The other bear is still going at it, man. It's unbelievable. Without shooting him, he just keeps on rolling around there. There's no barbed wire at front, so. Well, the spikes are doing shit, nothing, are they? Shoot you in the ass. Right in the butt. Oh my god. I'm hungry too, I bet you. I haven't eaten yet. Come on. What are you, invincible? In our spikes. I don't know. I think I heard another bear coming. Oh, come on, just die. I want to go down there and just hit him, but I got work to do. It's 6 o'clock. Come on. This is the kind of stuff that stalls. Oh, finally. Jeez. Holy crap. Is he invincible? It's honest because I'm just not shooting him in the head. That's why. Oh, you're supposed to shoot that. Friggin' Christ. Let's wait for him to come here. Bring the paw. Jesus. How many shots is that? I hear another bear over there. That was a headshot. Finally, holy crap. Is that a zombie one? It looks a little lighter than usual. Okay, where's the other one? You can't have that around here for the Horde Night. If I fall down. Oh, shit. Okay. Whew, I fell down the right place. Holy crap. Is he inside? How the hell did that happen? Is that a zombie bear? It is. So we had 3 zombie bears? So she spawned in 3 zombie bears. That's what she did. That's why they're so much tougher. Okay, I tell you the truth, I've only seen one once and I was running for my life. This is 3 zombie bears. Okay, I can see by the eyes. You hear about them. I just don't know how he got inside there. That's scaring me more than anything else. He must have glitched himself in. I'm hoping there won't be any more. Okay, let's go carve these sons of bitches up. I should put a door here, shouldn't I? Something to think of for when we have other resources. I also want to put one in the back from the inside of the base. But that's not going to happen today. Oh, for God's sakes. What am I jammed on? Oh. Got a broken leg. Not as if we can break it anymore. We already did, so it's all good. Now we're going to carve that baby up. That's going to do us some good. We're going to need that. Okay, we don't need any more stone. We have tons. Yeah, the rest. Okay. I'll eat something anyways. I know I'm hungry. And I'll see if I can't make myself a splint. I don't think I have the material. I doubt. Well, we will in about 2 seconds when I go back inside and just do that. I think I have my knife still. Perfect. All right. Well, let's pause the video here. That was actually worthwhile to come back for. I wasn't expecting that. Zombie bears. This should give you extra meat for that. All right. So we're back and I'm crafting on a bench right now. A whole bunch of goodies. I'm going to keep these 2 guns here. We crafted a crossbow. Should be nice. I have a solid shotgun here, and I have another one at 439 over here, which is not phenomenal. It's not purple, but hey, we're going to have to deal with it. And also was able to craft another shotgun here, so that's pretty good, actually. I'm going to do 439. I'll put that over here for maybe another horde. I think that should last us pretty good. It's only the 28-day horde. It's not the Mega Master Horde, which we had in multiplayer. If you missed that, you go check that out. That was really damn cool. All right, I'm going to drop off all the rest of the stuff. I'm going to let the bench continue its work, and then I think we're ready to go. So I'll catch you guys at the horde. All right, the horde is bound to be here any moment now. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to put lights out there. So we have a beautiful red sky. And it looks like it's cloudy again and with some more rain. Unbelievable. Looks like we're going to have that horde after all. Absolutely. Let's move that mic here. All right, cool. So I put some stuff in the lockbox here. Some little bit of supplies. I also put some supplies in the front over here. And we are ready to go. I also have lock boxes down here, which is really good. We have, well, quite a bit of shots. I put most of the shotgun parts left over. I have a hunting rifle and all that. I also have the weaker shotgun in the crate in front, which I should have probably brought down here, actually. Anyways, I have ladders everywhere. I put ladders that we had all the way up and down here. So that's very good. I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be just okay, except for that bear kind of scared me. Again, it rained. What's up with that shit? What's up with that? Why does it always rain on that night? I think the coat's in the back. I just want to make sure that the actual horde does show up over here on this side. So I'm trying to hold myself out, but I really need that jacket. I don't know how it works, where it actually pops in. I think it's already predetermined. But I think we're going to grab that jacket here. I got a couple of supplies in case of repairs over here so we can pick that up. It's like a halfway point. Here we go. Here we go. Please be in the back. Where are you guys coming from? I also have exploding bolts. Oh, they're coming from front. The one place I didn't want them to come in. Yeah, this is the one place I really didn't want to have any kind of fight with them, but it's okay. We will deal with that. I have exploding bolts in case the cops come in. They're going to be a funny little thing to shoot out. We'll be able to build those, thankfully. And we will try about it. I'm really not very good with them, so I know I'm most likely better off being high with them. Just, I'll wait out before we do it. I think of the aim with these. I never really used a hunting rifle, so one shot at a time. Jesus Christ. Let's grab whatever loot we can. Hello, Chiquita Banana. How you doing? Problem is, they're all in the front now. Can I reach her? I can. Can I reach him? No. They're in the front. They're causing damage in the front. Where's the ladder? Shit, I put the ladder down. Oh, there it is. All right, let's go and check out to see what's going on. They hit the one place I didn't want them to hit. I want to fight them. Hey. I guess I'll go down here. I'll put some crates down in here anyways, so don't break my leg. Thank you. All right, how you guys doing? Smack you. So far, they're holding up pretty good. I didn't bring a crate here, did I? I have no wood. One wood. That's not gonna be enough. Looks like they went right through that barbed wire like nothing. All right. Oops, I got too close there. That's my bad. Let's just... What the f... Oh, the copper's here. He was able to throw up right at us. All right, I didn't see that. That's pretty interesting. Oh, he's gonna blow up. All right, he put some serious damage there. That sucks balls. I should have shot faster. I should have taken a different shotgun or something. There we go. Just roll on in. We're here to serve. Absolutely. Let's scrap that. I don't need these things. Here we go. We're in a jar. Here we go. Oh, brother. Picked the wrong time to pick up there. Yeah, we can actually pick up most of the stuff here. That's pretty good. I'm gonna go and get a crate though. Get some wood here. Let them mess around the spikes for a second. Just 4 of those. And we'll put that back. And we'll grab ourselves our steel and where's our wrench. Okay, I don't know what I did with the other one. Alright, let's just put that down here. There we go. Come on, just put it down. There we go. Cool. Alright, we'll chop off the stuff we don't need. I need this. Alright. Wait a second here, guys. Sorry. I'm trying to put this all together here. Just want to repair some stuff. Shit, this is an integral. My walls, because they're coppered, are now damaged. Let's get the spikes nice and honey. There we go. Spikes are all nice. There we go. Beautiful. I'm gonna put that there. And there we go. Okay, cool. Let's just move this stuff aside. All right, time to think this and clean up the business here. All right, we have to take out these walls too. Shit. Shitty loot. It's falling in. This is amazing. Okay, honestly, these are the best walls. Fuck these pillars. Just how they roll in on the side like this. Okay, here's the coppers. This time they weren't able to get us. I don't know if it's because the guy is in front of us. Jesus. They're gonna break through here. I gotta get up there and pick up the cement. Holy shit, they're gonna break through. Was not expecting that, really. Come on, just take the wrench. Oh, shit. Why wouldn't he pick it up? Damn it! Let's get this fixed. That's it. Fix this shit. Oh my god. 45%. Oh no, no, I upgraded it. That's gonna break. Oh shit. Okay, we just lost control of this area. That was my bad. Oh, this is not good. Okay, well, area number one got screwed over by me. I'll have to go pick up another piece and put it on there. Holy shit, man. A little bit disorganized on my own part. I should have had the stuff ready on each end, but I didn't have enough resources, so... Whew. We got a breach. I can't believe it. Wow, man, that's the first time we had a breach. Where did I put those? Probably losing out a whole bunch of good loot. Oh well, it's okay. This is also a test too. I want to see how these things would hold out, and look like pretty okay, man. Overall, if it wasn't for me causing a little bit of, I think I'll double up on the walls though. Oh, I'm infected too. That's beautiful. I'm just gonna put this on for now. That'll still block the space, won't it? It should, because I'm a little bit in a hurry. Okay. Wow, they're destroying everything. It's pretty amazing. Oh, she was so close. You're so close, and then I took it away from you. Wasn't sure. Ah, here we go. More coppers. Let's just fix this up here. Holy crap. Let's get this main structure fixed. Sorry, it's so quiet. I'm sitting there going, okay, God. There we go. Man, he exploded quicker than I got time to actually grab his stuff. What the fuck? Wait for me. Explode somewhere else. Holy crap. Boom. Man, oh man, these cops, I hate them. Just make sure the structure itself is solid. Okay. Army guys are now in. It feels like I should be doubling up on this at least some parts, but I don't know. I'm feeling if the horde would have started a little better and I could move around with this. I'll have to fix this up here somehow. Holy crap, that dog just flew over. No, this is where shit goes really bad. I just upgraded that thing again, didn't I? Oh, you're annoying. Holy shit. Oh my god, this got really bad. Oh my god, I'm gonna run around here for a second. I've lost control of this place. And I don't have any way out of this. We're gonna go down, guys. I have no backup plan for this one. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell I'm gonna do. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fight them. My shotgun's dead. Great time to find that out. And I don't have anything in a menu bar that's going to help me. I couldn't use it fast enough. Oh, shit. Alright, well, bear with me with the darkness. I'll try and head down to pick up our stuff in a second. But first things first... let's take care of business. I can't even see them. My bag's right there. Wood frames. Let's make a, I don't know, 50. And do arrows. I don't know where they are. There they are. Holy crap. Lost control of this area. Whew. Oh man, that's a chest shot, not a headshot. There we go. One for good measure. All right, let's get this in a hot bar. Man, I need to build ladders in front. I ran out of time. That's what it is. I screwed up. Oh, for God's sakes. Wow, I was just trying to get my bag, but that's not gonna happen. Oh man. Yeah, spin yourself round, round, brother. Round, round somewhere else. Jesus. It's very stressful. I need my bag so bad. Hey, he threw up through his back of his head. What the hell is up with that? Wow, it's even darker. That's great. There's bodies everywhere. They're piled up all over that side. Oh man, I just got hit again. still like these pillars, just I have to watch out for the concentration levels on the front. Would suspect them on the side more than anything else. I could have moved them around. Anyways, I kind of didn't react properly to. I screwed up a little bit, I guess, trying to fix things I should have just been shooting and killing them all and not worrying as much. And not having the supplies ready next to me, too, or on me. Man, these arrows are freaking OP, man. I think I like them better than the crossbow. Where'd she go? I hope I lighten this up for you guys to see it better. There we go. If I get headshots, I can't seem to see them. Oh, I got a headshot there. Yeah, gauntlet, put them straight up. They're definitely going to go right through. You can see how they just went through these ones. It's a good thing we never did. It's just that one breach. Good thing we actually secured this area too. Jesus. Yeah, help me destroy those things. I have to take it apart anyways. Man, I'm sorry if it's so quiet, guys. Oh my god. There we go. There you go, the miners are coming in now. This guy's walking around like he owns a place. Okay, let's try this again. Is there one down there still? Yeah, there's one jammed in here. Oh my god, is it daylight already? Now you guys are not so cute, eh? You're all nice and slow. That's right. That was the weirdest horde I ever had in my entire life. Bring on daylight, for god's sakes. Oh my god, what a mess. What a mess. They're like trying to get out. I don't understand what the hell they're doing. Alright, so it's not so bad. It could have been a lot worse. I keep on missing. What the hell? Stop jumping. There we go. Is that her making that noise? Yeah, I think it was. Holy shit. Well, we got our stuff back. Wow. I don't know what to say right now, except for holy shit. That was, how do you say? I don't want to do that again. No, that was very fun. It was very interesting. I don't know what the hell went on. There was so much that happened in one fell swoop, and it went downhill really quick. Really quick. All right, let's just sort this crap out. It's sorted incorrectly for me, but it's okay. We lost whatever that is in that crate before. That's fine. This wasn't anything huge. Nothing we can't resupply with. We lost the wrench, though. Yeah. Anyways, we'll just dump everything in here now, and we're going to go pick up everything we can out here. Since we can actually get in and out pretty easily, might as well go pick it up. I know we had a cost buy here before, and I couldn't get back to it. Oh, that must be it. He even looked like he stole our stuff. Oh, there we go. Man, wow. What the hell is that? Nail gun receiver. Ooh, sweet. All right, let's go around here and pick up the bodies. Do I have my axe? I do not have my axe on me. No. Okay. Now we're gonna drop you off. Wow. These arrows saved our asses. I actually have to say, I actually prefer it than the actual other gun. Oh, I can get through. Good. Not gun, sorry. Then the actual crossbow. It seems to work really good. The mining helmet, we could have used that a few minutes ago. Yeah, it was a dark one. It was a dark, dark episode. That's for sure. I love how he gets look this far away. Barbara is still there. Yeah. Oh man, there's so much of cleanup left to do. I'm like sitting there going, oh my god. Oh shit, the barb. Oh, I forgot. I just finished saying that. Wow, I don't know. Oh, the body saved me? Did the body save me on that one? I think so. Wow, this is so far crap loot in this side. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Tell me there's something better on this side. There is. Alright, cool. I'm almost full, but it's okay. We got some good stuff going in now. It's okay, now we went downhill. Duct tape. Okay, we won't say no to duct tape. Shovels. Some more brass. Whew, let's go and drop this off. Man, we got a lot of repairs to do. Pretty much, if it wasn't for this one breach, this held very nicely. We just got to make sure to concentrate a little better than I just did before. I see, I can't get in. What the hell? How the hell did they get in? I just jump up. Okay, I see how they did that. There we go. White skirt. I don't think I'll be wearing that anytime soon, but yeah, okay. It's good. Good. There we go. Let's see. I did kind of like jump and then wedge yourself in. So that's the same thing they're doing when they're jumping up and down. They were able to wedge themselves in, and that's how they got in perfectly through that breach. It's all good. All right. Final bits and pieces. We lost a lot, but we survived throughout. At least I think we did an okay job. I'm not going to say it was the best I ever did, but definitely for trial and error, there's some things I need to build on, but I think that these are actually very good. I think another layer on the bottom here would actually be better. Yeah, I'm really thinking that's what's going to have to be done. Because, I mean, this is primo. I mean, this did a really... it worked really good, except for that one part. Just kept on coming in here. They just kept on pounding away, wanting to break through this place. And yeah, that didn't work out as well as I thought it'd be. Anyways, it's all good. So thank you so much, guys, for being here. We survived the horde. Well, we survived the horde. We died, but we survived. We're here to live another day. The building didn't take quite a bit of damage, but it survived. So I'm happy with it. I'm very happy. All right, guys, we'll leave it here. Thank you so much again for being here. You're absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.